You might want to turn away, boy. This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! Ah! Stop! No! Atreus! You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Not my blood.
What is this? I can feel this. Oh. I can feel everything.
No! He's vulnerable now?
Harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers.
She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it. I can reason with him.
No, woman. You cannot. He means to kill you.
I will protect him. I will not let him die.
Don't touch him. This will all be over soon.
There! You will stop this now!
I feel freezing.
Atreus!
I'm up here! I'm okay!
And I'm doing wonderful! I've never felt so alive!
Stop this!
Stop him!
Shut up, Mother! Yeah. Father himself could not. I've never felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it? What? No!
Help yourself. Can you, Mother? No matter what I do or say, you won't stop interfering in my life.
I was just trying to protect you. I've made mistakes. I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new.
No. No. We can. Because I will never forgive. You still need to pay for the lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid. I have paid. But if
that alone will make you whole. If seeing me dead will make things right, I won't stop.
I know.
What? No, Baldur!
I love you.
Why do you even care? You could have walked away.
The cycle ends here. It must be better than this.
Down every agony, every violation imaginable upon you. I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell. That is my promise.
He saved your life.
He robbed me of everything. Everything. You were just an animal. Passing on your cruelty and rage, you will never change.
And you do not know me.
I know enough. Does he?
Boy, listen close. I'm from a land called Sparta. I made a deal with a god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. I killed my father.
That was your father in hell. Is this what it is to be a god? Is this how it always ends? Sons killing their mothers? Their fathers?
No. We will be the gods we choose to be. Not those who have been. Who I was is not who you be. We must be better.
Well, guess we are the bad guys now.
In her eyes, yes. But she could never make that choice. We should finish this journey while I still have strength.
I don't understand. I know saving her was the right thing, but she seemed all evil at the end.
Not evil. You killed her son, lad. Her son. The death of a child is not something a parent gets over easily.
But he was gonna kill her.
She would have died to see him live. only a parent can understand.
So you'd let me kill you?
If it meant you would live, yes.
Look, there was no easy choice. For anybody, brother. But I think we can all agree you did the right thing. The world's a better place with Freya in it. Just give her time, lads. She'll come around.
Back to Tyr's temple, then. One last time.
Aye. Jotunheim awaits.
Why did Baldur say we cost him?
Odin must have convinced him that following you to Jotunheim would bring his cure. Lies, I'm sure.
Why did Mistletoe break the spell?
Vanir magic is powerful, but its rules are slippery and elusive. I'm sure it makes sense if you're a witch. Oh, but it's also bloody tragic. Baldur was the greatest gift Odin granted Freya. The one thing she treasured from their marriage. She only hoped to spare him pain and spare herself loss. But such impulses can lead good parents to make terribly stupid decisions. A Valkary.
Down! You have freed me from my corrupted form. You have my eternal gratitude. But my sisters remain trapped as I was. Take my helm. Find them. Free them. The fate of the Valkyries rest on your shoulders.
The fate of the Valkyries.
Sounds pretty important.
That's putting it mildly, lad.
What do you know of them?
A fair question, and yet not one easily answered. I know more than most, but much of their history is veiled in secrecy. My own experience with the Valkyries ends with my imprisonment.
You are avoiding the question ahead.
As I said, brother, it's complicated. I don't know why or how they become such wretched creatures. But perhaps if we can free more of them.
You want us to find more of those things?
The fate of the Valkyries, lad. A more worthy endeavor there is not.
It will be dangerous.
Well, that hasn't stopped you before, eh? That's the spirit.
What's that? You never told me what happened with the stonemason's son.
Hrimthor, son of Thamur. After completing his father's masterwork, the Great Wall of Jotunheim, he thought of nothing but making the Aesir pay for their crimes against the giants.
You know what?
I'll tell this one later.
Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet. You hitting the road or chewing the fat? What'll it be? What the fuck ever.
What were we into then? Oh, the revenge plot of Hrimthor, the stonemason's son. Once he longed to fight Thor, but tragedy had brought wisdom to Hrimthor. And cunning. He observed that Asgard's walls were half built and shoddy, for no Aesir god could be bothered with such tiresome labor. But I can just tell you this story later.